So then this little guy, he has a rotational encoder that lets him know like how far he's moved. So he moves through the bottles and he sends an infrared signal to this guy. And this guy will then start to pour. He has a rotational encoder that lets him know like where the bottle is. And then he like has a timer that lets him know like how much he's pouring. When he's done pouring, he sends a signal back to this guy. And then that little guy will then bring your drink back and serve it. There you go.